The yellow would have sufficed really for that. I don't think there was anything. 2-1 toward the referee. And off the second player tonight. He went down to 10 men into the last minute. Was out of time. Really, it should have been out of sight a long time ago for Milan. Rubinho had that earlier chance. He had a good chance there as well. He didn't take it. And then Emmanuelsson hit the post, but Kevin Prince Boateng, just when he thought things